Hello everyone, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to build Bruce Banner after, I think it was 1 year after he fought Abomination in, I think it was maybe New York. I have no idea where the location was. So yeah, let's get started. And unfortunately, it was the year, it is the final minifigure, custom minifigure, how to build of the Incredible Hulk. But next up will be Iron Man 2, so I've got a bunch of ideas for that, so yeah, let's just get started. First of all, I use some plain black legs. You can get them pretty much anywhere, like I said, every single bloody time. Then second of all, I use this like sort of striped buttoned up navy blue shirt, so sort of like a just a shirt that you just throwing on or something. And then the arms are just plain, plain blue, like navy blue. And then the arms, the hands even, they are just normal coloured, normal skin coloured, you know, because he's not like hulked out or anything. I've just knocked my camera. I'm a Wally. Ha ha ha. Then for his item, I gave him a newspaper. God, I'm shaking, I am. I gave him a newspaper to see that, to make it look like he's just relaxing or, in, you know, just enjoying not having to hulk out. And then for the face, I used Captain America's from Infinity War, so it shows a bit of facial hair that he's grown, like he hasn't, like, after time it shows change in his actual, like, his physical appearance. And then for the hair, I used the Barty Crouch Jr. from the Lego Harry Potter minifigures, like, because it comes with Barty Crouch as well as Mad Eye Moody. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. Give it a like if you enjoyed this version of, the Incredible, like, if you enjoyed this Incredible Hulk custom minifigure series. Comment something down below, like a TV show or a movie. I'll watch it if I haven't seen it, and I'll make you guys some custom minifigures for that movie. And yeah, subscribe if you're new, because you know it helps the channel out. And see you on my next video. Goodbye.